We're going to see Ecreo critical communications. I'm going to turn on the inference engines. And what this is doing is putting red boxes around those that do not have safety gear. And again, the CPU inference is happening in real time. And you can see here, I'm getting a call from the control room, which I'll accept and put next to the microphone. And what this is doing?
Please instruct the workers to wear proper safety gears. This is the control room.
A call to the control room to reinforce those workers without safety vests to put their safety vests on. We could also do push to talk, which will also communicate directly to those workers. The second demo is generative AI from Nipsis. And what we're showcasing here again is Gen AI capabilities using a CPU inference. And we actually have five AI models running on the CPU. Whisper for speech to text. We also have a Llama 3.2 quantized with Int 8. It's a 3 billion model. We have Bi AI for RAG AI. Last but not least, we have text to speech. So what I'm going to do here is we're going to ask a local a query, how many polar vest shields do we have in stock? And what this is doing live is it's going to the back-end server. It's doing the AI inference on the CPU.
There are 12 polar shield Aegis heated vests in stock.
And you can hear the response. So this is generative AI running on the CPU. Over here is a picture of the actual Dell XR 8000 running all of these edge AI apps. So all this is live and in real time.